Hello friends, myself Chetan Thakur. Today we learn standard 9th English medium, chapter number 6, exercise number 6.2. Question number 4. So in question here given figure, this type of figure can be here given. Q, P, this angle is 1110. At R is equal to 130 S and T. And hint are given when passing R at a straight line. So is a straight line can be passed by point R. So using here U. So these are extra addition by using hint. So find out angle Q R S. Find out angle Q R S. This middle term can we find out. So we know that here pair of linear angle and both line are parallel to each other. Therefore, this is a C block element. Sorry, C block shape. So 180 and this angle addition is 180. In this C block shape, addition is 180. Interior angle of one side of transversal. These two angle addition of these two angle is equal to 180. So 130. So answer is 50. 1110. So answer is 1 angle TRS. How can you solve? So first, when C block shape using two lines and interval lines can be, so then we can use C block shape. So first, when R is parallel line, then ST. Therefore, PQ parallel to ST. And another ST parallel to RU. Therefore, PQ is parallel to RU. Now, interior angle transversals TSR plus SRU is equal to 180. So you get when find the value of this angle is 50. So using this concept is only for hint, so solved by itself here up now. So and this, so this angle is 50 degree. One is 1110. So whole angle is equal to PQ R. So angle PQR is equal to 1110. So another angle QRU is also 1110. Whole angle are 1110. This part is 50. So this part is 60. Then addition is 1110 because is a alternate angle and is adjacent angle. Therefore, whole angle is equal to QRU is equal to 1110. But in first part is given 50, so another part is 60. So final answer is 60. Now question number 5. Lines can be given, two parallel lines, and between two parallel lines are transversals and triangle are given. A, B, P, C, Q, R and D. Point is X. This situation are given, then find X and Y. So first, start with sum. AB are parallel to CD and PQ is a transversal of So P and Q are a transversal of these two parallel lines. these two parallel lines. Therefore, alternate angle can be created. So angle APQ is equal to angle PQR. Alternate angle. This alternate angle, therefore, angle APQ is equal to 50. Therefore, X equal to 50 by using alternate angle concept. So we get X is equal to 50. Now, A, the pair of linear angle is also here created. Pair of linear angle. So next term is pair of linear angle. Pair of linear angle, it means pair of linear angle. What here? PRD plus PRQ is equal to 180 degree. So in place, in PRD is equal to 127. Therefore, PRQ is equal to 180. So we can find PRQ is equal to 180 minus 127. So you got PRQ value. So this angle will be cleared. Now we know that addition of three angle is equal to 180 degree. X plus Y plus this angle is equal to 180 degree. So you got X, you got this another angle. So you can find Y by using this concept. So friends, using this concept, we have to find out easily. So now, last sum of exercise 6.2. Sum number 6. So, sum number 6 of exercise 6.2. In question, when PQ So, 6 questions are different from all questions. So, understand very well. So, first concept. P, B, Q, R, C, S. So, one way are passes at point B, now B to C, C to at point D. This type of figure can be given R, C and S. So understand this, learn some basic experiment. Now this is a Now suppose this is a surface and this normal draw to the surface when ray are incident and then reflected, so created this angle is theta I and theta R. It means incident angle is known as theta I, reflected angle is known as theta R. So when ray are incident on a surface, then incident ray, these are a reflected ray, and angle created with normal draw to the surface, theta I and theta R, both have a same angle. So editing this figure, normal draw to the surface for measuring angle, for measuring angle. So E and F are draw. So we know that here incident angle and reflected angle are same, is a law of reflection. So use, you can learn in standard 10th in science, reflected and reflection and reflection and reflection. So using this concept you can learn in standard 10, but now in standard 9 and this example you can only understand or remember that incident angle and reflected angle are same when ray are incident on a surface. So same concept can be using by, this is a mirror concept, for mirror, simple mirror, use this concept to find angle. Now at point B, here which two angle are equal? this are a so a b e is equal to e a b e which are a b e is equal to e b e b c at same and at point c using this concept first two angle are equal in similar way here another angle are at point c angle b c f is equal to angle f c d so equation 2 and equation 1 now we know that PQ is parallel to RS and BE is perpendicular to what? In similar way here, CF is perpendicular. CF is perpendicular to RS. So which line are parallel? BE line and CF line are parallel. So this line are parallel, therefore alternate angle is created. EBC is equal to BCF alternate angle. Remember that EBC are alternate angle and BCF. So here this Z shape are we can take alternate angle. So have a same value is a third equation. So using 1, 2 and 3 equation what we get? A, B, E is equal to E, B, C. E, B, C. But E, B, C is equal to what? B, C, F. ABE equal to EBC. EBC equal to what? BCF or BCF equal to what? FCD. FCD. So 1, 2, 3, 4. All angle are equal. All angle are equal. So all angle are equal means what? So this angle means what? Addition of these two angle. Suppose addition of these two angle means what? ABC what? And another BCF and these two angles. Addition of these two angle is a BCD because BCD means addition of these two angle and these two angle. All angle are equal. Therefore ABC and BCD are equal. So these two angles are equal. Therefore is a pair of alternate angle. This type of figure can be created. So it may Z shape. Why we have Z shape created? These two lines are parallel and this line are intersect. Then we can say that alternate angle are create. Therefore, AB equal to CD. Hence, we prove that. Now, complete here exercise 6.2. Thank you, friends.